Everyone, or should I say good day from Australia, all the way from Australia, Sydney. I am the executive principal of MIT College. Kind of it is your sister school. We had the privilege of having Roxana Zerin with her beautiful daughter just, I think, one and a half or two years ago. They visited us in Sydney and we signed the Memorandum of Understanding. And we became sister school. So we have a sister school in Bangladesh and you have sister school in Sydney in Australia. First of all, I would like to thank you for the very kind invitation from your chairman, from Yaşar Sabran. And it is what a fantastic opportunity to participate in this very significant event organized by International Hope School Bangladesh. And proudly our sister school. And so it is my understanding that you have been organizing this for the past 10 years. It is a decade. What a significant milestone for your school, for your school community. And congratulations to everyone, all principals and teachers, students, and the entire school community, and all panel members that on the screen at the moment. Yes, COVID has changed many things in our lives. But apparently it couldn't stop you and you're still online and continuing. And I admire your determination, your perseverance and your desire to organize this in your 10th year. And I've been watching since the beginning of your program and your students, all participants are very talented, very skillful. And I commend all of their efforts. And cultural legacy, the significance of today's program, I think, is your service to the culture of Bangladesh. And as educators, as community leaders, and so I've seen some professors from universities, for example, in Dhaka, and I think it is an obligation on us to provide our service in cultural area and to leave this legacy and preserve our cultural heritage for our future generations. And in that regard, what you're doing is just commendable and a very significant effort. I think you should continue and I hope you will have many decades in the future. You're completed with your first decade now. And another beauty that that attracted my attention with this program is I understood now, because in the meantime, I was just having a chat, small chat with your chairman, with Yaşar Sabran. And it is my understanding you're organizing this not only with International Hope School Bangladesh, but also around 100 schools and close to 2,000 students participating. What a magnificent effort in terms of the cultural diversity and reaching out to wider communities and establishing social cohesion and harmony and peace. And you're just putting extra cementing now in brotherhood and sisterhood in the communities. Because this is, I guess, this is what we need in our very troubled world these days. So there is enough hatred and division in our world. And these peace building activities is what we need. And congratulations to all of you. And just finishing my unexpected speech, and I wanted to, after seeing the beauty of the organization, I requested if I'm not going to change the program significantly, I requested from Yaşar Sabran, from your chairman, to give me just a couple of minutes to share my joy and my experiences. So he kindly accepted and you kindly accepted as well. So as your sister school in Sydney, we are devoted to International Festival of Language and Culture. We shortly say it IFLC. And we organized this in 2016 in Opera House. and 2 years ago in another significant landmark of Sydney. And last year we needed to give a break, unfortunately, and this year because of the COVID. But we're hoping to have it on board next year in Sydney as well. And we'd love to see one of the students from Bangladesh, if possible, performing and in being a part of this significant cultural heritage event. This is a global event, so we invite around 20 countries, and they perform in their own language, in their own costume, and living their cultural heritage as a legacy. So this is an open invitation from now. And the last point, what I realized when I was watching your drawing section category, I realized very, very talented artists from Bangladesh. And if it is appropriate by the organizers of this 10th Bangla Olympiad, I would love to present them in our schools, because some of them are very much high-skilled drawings, and I love most of them. If it is okay, maybe you can just send over, and we can have a small exhibit in our school foyers, and that way we can show the sisterhood between your school and our school, if it is appropriate, obviously, if your board will say okay to that. Anyway, I extend my best wishes all the way from Sydney, and thank you, and enjoy the rest of the program, and I'm enjoying enormously. Thank you very much.